These are the 5 facts you need to know about expandable garden hoses. Brought to you by EasyVidWiki. Fact number 1. Expandable hoses work using 2 layers of material. The outer layer is a woven fabric that protects the inner layer from damage. The inner layer is a rubber tube that expands in response to water pressure. The inner layer pushes on the outer one and the entire hose stretches out. Fact number 2. Water pressure is important to keep in mind when using an expandable hose. Most models can't withstand more than 200 psi. Luckily, the average household doesn't pump out anything above 80. But you don't want the pressure to be too low, either. If it's under 40 psi, the hoses won't expand to their full size. See the most recently updated list of the best expandable garden hoses you can find. Go to EasyVidWiki. Or click beneath this video. Fact number 3. Hoses have been around for a long time. The first primitive hoses were used by the ancient Greeks. The Dutch improved upon the design in the 1600s. Since then, hoses have evolved quite a bit. They've been made out of everything from silk to canvas to rubber. And until the advent of modern hoses, most were bulky and easily damaged. Fact number 4. The expanding garden hose was invented in 2011. It was created by a New Jersey inventor named Michael Bardi. Working out of his own home, he designed the 2-layer system that makes the device work. He called his invention the X-Hose. This innovation has since inspired many other brands of expanding hoses. Fact number 5. Expanding hoses don't have as many issues as other types of garden hoses. Their inner layer is extremely resistant to being torn or punctured, so it's not very likely to spring a leak. The design is also virtually kink-proof. Squeeze it together as hard as you can, and water will still flow through. And, of course, storage is easier, because it's smaller when not in use. The most recently updated list of the best expandable garden hoses is exclusively available at EasyVidWiki. Go to wiki.easyvid.com or click beneath this video.